We hope you are enjoying your day at Dorney Park. Now please put your hands together and welcome to the stage, the UpRights.
I sure hope so. That's what we got for you.
Over there.
I'm Ava.
And my name is Nina, and we're doing a lot of great, fun music for you guys tonight. This next song is by a certain band that goes by the name of The Beatles.
Oh, is that right?
Oh, yes. Paul McCartney wrote this one for John Lennon's son, Julian. John Lennon was going through a certain divorce at the time.
A certain one.
Certainly was going through a divorce.
We've all been children of divorce. This is America.
Have we?
Over 50% of us statistically, so I'm from Iowa. My family is good.
Well, everybody, he wrote the song for the child of John Lennon, and his name was Julian, so he titled it Hey Jules. But that's a bad name for a song. Bad lyric.
Horrible lyric.
He knew that, so
you
he
never
changed
want your
it.
Hook to end on.
So he changed it to the one that we all
Which
know
is?
About. Hey Jules. don't make it better. Take a sad song and make it better. Remember to let her into your heart. When you can start to make it better.
Back to the tech booth. This next song is a Barry Manilow tune that I love very, very much. Actually, I'm not sure if I love it. I really like it. Well, I know that I love it. I don't know if I like it.
Okay.
Very confusing. The lyrics are insane, and the music is just a lot of key changes.
Right.
So to keep this interesting for you, what we have come up with is every time we change keys, and we will be changing keys a lot, we are going to change every color of every light on this stage. The other day, right before we came on for the show, for Emily's first day, I said, "You know how to change the lights, right?" And she was like, maybe. What color do you want?" And I said, "All of them." And then I walked on stage. So let's see how this goes, right?
Young again.
Even though I'm very old,
that weighs next to you, Lena, I certainly feel it.
I write the songs that make the whole world sing. I write the songs of love and special things. I write the songs that make the young girls cry. I write the songs, I write the...
You know what? I was sick of that key anyway. My music makes you dance.
Place to start. It's for me, it's for you, it's from you, it's for me, it's a worldwide symphony. I write the songs that make the whole world sing. I write the songs of love and special things. I write the songs that make the young girls cry. Think of exactly and only one song.
Oh, good.
That could follow Barry Manilow's I Write the Songs to close this show out.
Well, we do only have one more song left in our day here as the UpRights, but don't worry, we'll be back tomorrow, Sunday, for some songs as well.
We'll write some songs.
We'll write some songs tomorrow.
Y'all ever heard the Frank cover of that song? I sing the songs. He changes absolutely no lyrics, except for the word write, which leads to the wonderful rewrite, I sing the songs that make the whole world sing.
Good job, man.
Thank you, Frank.
Thank you, Frank. Well, we only do have one song left, but don't worry, we work here for the rest of summer, which is approximately 3-4 days.
Yeah.
Something small.
Come back soon.
So come back to see us. The time is dwindling gone, so yeah, this might be your last opportunity, but we hope you choose to spend one more day with us here at the park. But until then, we're gonna sing a Billy Joel standard, the most requested song out of any dueling piano show.
The most heckled song.
Most heckled song for us. This is, well, you'll know what this is.
Wait, have you seen my... No, just keep on. Harmonica when you have an organ patch.
We gotta find the harmonica, man. It's 8:14 on a Saturday. The regular crowd shuffles in. There's an old man sitting next to me looking at you, Ava, making love to his stomach and da 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 da
quit with a joke or to light up your smoke, but there's some place that he'd rather be.
And if you haven't had a good time and you'd like to complain, remember, we have been the Coastal Currents. Thank you so much for coming out. Get home safe. We love you all so much. Good night.